world-class skills. I mean, he beat Jerry Russell.
Combination. There must have been five punches there.